They just released FDs.
That's crazy.
I mean, really crazy. The celebration was all off the rails with Ozzy Osbourne and Crazy Train.